after pledging to cooperate with the Philippines in the prosecution of a U.S. Marine accused of murdering a Filipino transgender woman, the United States on Wednesday decided to play hardball and rejected Manila's demand for the custody of the serviceman and his transfer to local jail. The Olongapo City Regional Trial Court on Tuesday issued a warrant for the arrest of Joseph Scott Pemberton, who was charged with murder on Monday for the killing of Jeffrey Jennifer Laude in a motel in the city on the night of October 12. Pemberton has been detained at the Joint U.S. Military Assistance Group at Camp Aguinaldo. With Pemberton charged in court, the Department of Foreign Affairs demanded that the U.S. government transfer the Marine to Philippine custody while he is undergoing trial. But the U.S. Embassy in Manila said on Wednesday that it had informed the DFA that the United States would retain custody of Pemberton as provided by the U.S.-Philippine Visiting Forces Agreement. The VFA states that the United States has the right to retain custody of a suspect from the commission of the alleged offense until completion of all judicial proceedings. It noted that Pemberton was already being held at Camp Aguinaldo under guard of U.S. military personnel, with perimeter security provided by the armed forces of the Philippines.